here in the Etzion block, near the famous tree. This is an oak tree, more than 600 years old, but still bearing much fruit, as we can see down below here. This place is very important because of the history of more than 2,000 years ago in the time of the Maccabees. And it was, many people are familiar with the story of Judah the Maccabees' brother, Eleazar, who pierced the elephant who fell upon him and thereby sacrificed himself for the sake of his people. The battle took place right where we are here now. We know this from the Book of Maccabees, which tells us that Judah the Maccabee left Jerusalem and he came to a place called Beit Zechariah. And Beit Zechariah is located just a little bit north of the tree. The confrontation took place between Jerusalem and Beit Zur, which was right here on the site. And it was probably very, very close to us here that the elephant was pierced by Eleazar. The Syrian commander Lysias answered Judah and he said, "I realize that you have been upset by the decrees of Antiochus IV. We will abolish these decrees and you will be able, we will restore the Jewish autonomy in the land of Israel." We are in the historical site mentioned in Josephus, as we saw and mentioned in the Book of Maccabees, the place called Beit Zechariah. We know it's a historical site because we have pottery going back to the Hellenistic period on the site, and the name of the site has been preserved. The Arab family, which is living here, call the site Chirbet Zechariah. Zechariah meaning Beit Zechariah, as we found in the sources. This capital and a few other elements in the building are the remains of that Byzantine church. Today, the Arab family that is living here are relatives and descendants of this person, Sheikh Ibrahim, who was living here before 1948, and he was a good friend of all the members of the kibbutzim who lived nearby. The tradition that Zechariah, that the town Zechariah is named after some historical figure, Zechariah, leads us to this tomb, which the local Arab family here calls Nebi Zechariah. Nebi Zechariah, the prophet Zechariah. They do not have a clear tradition as to who that Zechariah was, but it is because of this holy site that we have the mosque nearby, and Muslim prayer takes place here 5 times a day, as is required in the Muslim tradition.